Okay, wow. This light here is brighter than my future. So bright. I'm so happy to be here, and I'm here to support my very good friend, Orus. And I'm having issues with the title of the event. I feel for people like us, it's supposed to be more fat concert. I was in a piece titled You, so listen and inspire. Thanks. DJ. I noticed in life that it's not who you are that holds you back, but who you think you're not. We are made to have dominion and rule, but it seems to be we're forgetting a lot. But just so you know, this is the gospel according to Amiso. Let your light so shine that men may see your good works. Not your revealed skin, queen, not your buttocks. Where do we draw the line is hard to dissect. But tell me, bro, where do we drop our self-respect? You go into the streets and you see a lot of misfit in the row. Girls with skirts so high and guys with trousers so low. Oh no! Most of our youth want to be this high yet fail to take responsibility to lead. That's because all they really want to be high on is weed. Young people keep down in rapid speed. And I hope you're beginning to see the need to speak up. That's because our morals are falling like Moses in the word code. And to be honest and running, this is not funny. We hope to have a better society someday. But how can we have that when everybody wants to be under the dubi? I have an obligation to this generation, so hand me a mic. We are made for something more, and if you don't know this then, my brother, you are sleeping on a bike. This is not a hike or spike. See, God's grace can take you to all place, and it's not about your place, it's about His grace, else you'd be in disgrace. But just in case you need some clues, it takes only God to end the booze, the views, the lose, the blues, the bruise. But here's the truth. We are all talented and unique. So there's no need envying Stephanie. That's because our mission on earth is not to come and be taking selfies. Somebody please help me. You know, everybody can do geometry. Anybody can do poetry. Anybody can do few, but not everybody can be you. So it's high time you wake up from that slumber and stop living your life to please others. You are amazing. You're a star. And the world can define the way you know who you are. You know, most people try to rule your world and take it everywhere they go. But they forget you are not empty and we can't be blue. They try to crush your dreams like a sosoliso. But I can be anything but not a creature. That's not me, Amiso. So let them keep talking. And we'll keep walking towards our wishes. Who walk silently so our success can make the noise. And when our success make the noise, it's going to weigh them like 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes. They'll try to sweep clean our confidence, but they're not a packer. Because last, we'll disappoint them like a marker. So let them talk, man. Let them say whatever. They can't break us. We are like Wakanda forever. Listen, today you are you, and that's true and true, because nobody in life can be youer than you. I know we only have one life, but it takes one life to have more life. Because a normal life is boring. It's high time you start living abnormally, except you want to end up locally. The aim is to go globally. And I hope you can feel me in this poetry. if you want to be number one, then you have to be prepared to be odd. And to be odd is to make a difference. To be odd is to rule the world. Not just to be small girl with big God. So if you know you're going to go out there and be the best version of you in here, come on. Let me see you stand up. Let me see you stand up and put two fingers in the air. Amiso, that's my time. Thanks.